gentlemen, I am so thrilled that you are here with us tonight. My name is Joel Vanderheiden, and on behalf of the music department here at Jefferson College, I want to welcome you all to our Spring Jazz Showcase. This concert is, you're going to hear a ton of great music, but we're going to pack it into a really compact set. So it's going to go by rather quickly because I have an appointment with a toilet paper guy. Oh yeah, there's a theme tonight. Enjoy the first combo. There's Do-K-F.
you like to hear Roxy play with these
kids? Whoa! Yeah!
We're going to get her out on a combo tune. This is a Charlie Parker tune called Donna Lee, and you get to hear this wonderful, wonderful saxophonist. She has toured all over the world. Many of our students saw her last year at the Ensemble Jazz Festival with the Diva Jazz Orchestra, but she has her own band. She's played with all the jazz greats. And just an unbelievable player and teacher, as we found out. She gave a wonderful master class this afternoon. We are so lucky, folks. I mean, you talk about timing. Had this concert been scheduled a few days later, we would not be having this opportunity. So please put your hands together for the wonderful Roxy Coss.
Thank you. Roxy Coss.
Okay, just so you all know, I told her that she was going to sit in on that tune.
I asked her.
She was pretty pleased with cherry on top. Sit in on that tune yesterday when I picked her up from the airport. And she played it like it was nothing, right?
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy? This kid's been working all semester. She's practiced it before. The other combo is welcome to come out any time to save me from poor joke telling. But that does remind me. I just got word from the CDC. The 5-second rule has been elevated to a 4-second rule now. So just be sure you don't give it more than 4 on the floor. That's their new slogan. Don't give it more than 4 on the floor. Unless we're talking about chairs, then it's definitely 4 on the floor. You don't want to upset. They're just taking their sweet time, aren't they, folks? No, we have a good time. I wanted to say something about this next combo. He's not able to be here this evening, I don't think, or is he here? He's not able to be here this evening. Dustin Shrum is the director of this group, and he's been doing wonderful, wonderful work. Dustin's a fabulous trumpet player from the St. Louis area. We've been friends for a long time, and I'm really happy and proud to call him a colleague now. He's been teaching at Jefferson College for us the past couple semesters, and has done really fine work with these young students. And I wanted to make sure you knew that the second tune of this group of music was composed by our very own Noah Walls of the piano. Noah is one of a handful of aspiring composers that we have on campus, and he just wrote a piano piece in the style of the Romantic era composers that he finished up with it yesterday. And it's wonderful. He's got a tremendous talent. All these students have such wonderful talent. So I'm going to stop talking and let you hear that talent. This is the 1530 Jazz Project. You're having a good time? So I know some of you maybe have been trying to get your hands on one of those face masks that they sell as everybody's running out of. I was reading there's a homemade one that you can make. You take a strip of corduroy fabric and just wrap it around. Apparently they're really making headlines. They love me. They really love me. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please put your hands together. Welcome to the stage our special guest, Roxy Coss. Thank you.
Sure. All right. Welcome. I'm so happy you're here. I thought nobody would come. Thank you for coming tonight. I think we're safe still here in Missouri. And I'm happy to be here. I'm happy I made it in. And I think I was saying this to the students earlier, but you know, there's nothing better we could be doing right now. Otherwise, we'd be waiting at home worrying. So music is often the healer of communities in many ways, and we were talking about how it does that sometimes in politics, and in this state, I'm sure, more than any other, that can be an awesome and strong, powerful force of spreading love in times of fear. So I think I'm happy to be here of all places in this very strange time that we found ourselves in with the coronavirus. So thank you again for coming out. And obviously we want everyone to be safe, but also not live in fear. So let's celebrate, continue celebrating tonight. And that first composition was an original of mine. It's called Don't Cross the Coss. My last name, Coss, is often misspelled as Cross. And I was on tour with Jeremy Pelt's band, and he was like, you have to write a tune called Don't Cross the Coss. And then when the promoter mispronounces your name, you can just play that tune and it'll be an inside joke. So it's often an opener on my set. How about it for that sax section on the solo? I recorded that tune on my second album called Restless Idealism. And this next tune is the title track of my third album, Chasing the Unicorn. And I wrote it, I have a unicorn tattoo on my foot, and I wrote it around the time I got the tattoo, and the unicorn is a symbolic animal, obviously it's not a real animal. The symbology behind it is actually feminine power, and it's also about sort of finding your path as an individual, kind of fulfilling your own potential, which as we talked about today in the master class is what I'm all about musically. So celebrating the individual in music. So this is Chasing the Unicorn, and the arrangement was written by actually a former teacher of mine, who was a student teacher in my middle school jazz band. He went on to direct his own great jazz band at Bellevue High School. So this is an arrangement by Ed George.
Thank you.
for John Marshutz on guitar. The next tune we're going to do is a Benny Golson standard called Whisper Not. And in addition to Roxy, we're going to feature Josh Baker back there on the trumpet, Abram Loeb on alto sax, John once again on guitar, and Ashley McFarlane on tenor sax. This is Whisper Not.
Thank you.
All right, this next tune that we're going to do is a composition of mine that I wrote for the Vermont All-State Jazz Ensemble back in 2015. But it's a really fun one. I've enjoyed working on this one. I think the students have enjoyed playing this one. We're going to feature, in addition to Roxy, we're going to feature Claire Maui on the alto sax, Cameron Klein on trombone, John Marshutz on guitar, and Jesse Klein on trombone as well. This is called The Seer. Thank you. The next tune we're going to do is, this is another one of Roxy's, which reminds me, hasn't she been wonderful tonight? If you thought just one night of listening to Roxy Coss was great, imagine what it would be like if you bought a CD or two or three or four and took them home with you and you could listen every night. You're going to have some spare time on your hands, folks. You're going to need the soundtrack for the apocalypse here. And I think that is Roxy Coss. And she'd be more than happy to sign some CDs for you if you're interested in that after the show. She also has some beer koozies as well that are only $5 a piece, but if they buy two CDs, they get one for free. So look into that, because you, with all that spare time on your hands, you may have a cold beverage that you want to keep cold for a while. Just imagine, you put the CD on, you got a beverage in your hand. It's going to be great. This is a tune of Roxy's called Breaking Point. Thank you.
So that tune, I actually wrote, what does it say? Probably doesn't say. I don't know. I think I wrote it in 2013 or so. And yeah, it's just, it's a, I guess, very appropriate for tonight because just sort of that feeling of what puts something over the edge, right? It's like any change in the world or in life or in your career or your personal life, things build and then something puts it over the edge. So that's what that tune was about and those strange intervals that you heard. That was also recorded on Restless Idealism. But actually, both of those that were on that were re-recorded on a recent album, which is called Quintet. It's my fifth album. And a lot of these tunes I wrote a long time ago, and my band has continued to play them, and they were our favorite songs. We thought, let's re-record them live in the studio and get a sense of what they sound like today. And so if you check out the album, you can also go on YouTube, and every track on the album has the video, the accompanying video for that track. So it's the same audio. So essentially all of the tracks were recorded live because they were being video recorded, so we couldn't make too many edits. So you can check that out on YouTube. This next tune is from my previous release. The album was called The Future is Female, and it was all the music was inspired by my participation in the Women's March in 2017. And this tune was from my sister had a sign that she was carrying in the march, and her sign said, "Nasty women grab back." So the song is dedicated to my sister.
And once again, this will be the last tune on the program. I want to say a huge, huge thank you to all of you for coming out and supporting live music tonight. It's going to be really, really important over the next couple months probably to get out and support your artist friends because their income is going to be in serious jeopardy here, as many of us will experience, I'm sure. So please support those folks around you that are going to need your help. We're all going to need a little extra help in a lot of different ways coming up here. So I'm just happy that we're all here together tonight and we can have a nice little send-off into this strange time that we're going to be living in here for a little bit. But another huge round of applause, please, for Roxy Coss. It's really cool. I have to say a huge thank you to Jefferson College for supporting these types of things that we do, because when I take the band to a festival and we see somebody amazing and we go, wow, wouldn't it be really great if we could make music with that person, and then it gets to happen like a year later, that's really incredible. So thank you all for supporting what we do, and thanks to the college for helping us out. And how about a big hand for our sound guy back there, Joel Speck. So once again, nasty women, grab it. Thank you. Don't forget to grab your CDs and your camp koozies out of the program.